Spieglein, Spieglein an der Wand. Wer ist die Schönste im ganzen Land?
In 1930s Germany, anyone who didn't fit the Nazis' idea of perfection was exterminated. So what happened when they came across someone like me? Like the Ovitzes, a family of seven Jewish dwarf entertainers. What happened when the Nazis found them reaches beyond the imaginings of even the darkest fairy tale. I'm going to tell you the magical story of the real Seven Dwarfs.